Thou hast journeyed far and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. O chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father is wounded obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou... Hereafter I, Guinevere, shall serve as thine guide. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Since the day but one and a good wind without me. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
Thou shalt perish in the twilight of Anor London.
Fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gate, the old fortress. Was that your doing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This Knight of Katarina thanks you sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude. There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst. There you are.
Damn. That stench. And I was really beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it. Maybe it's...
Keeper. But I only hope that my impure tongue is not offend. Forgive me. I am impure. My tongue never intended for restoration. Please, if you have any heart, leave me be. I wish not to speak.
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you, as always. Goodbye then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go all alone.
Heavens! You have done it! You have retrieved the Lord Vessel after 1,000 years. It is you. It is really you. Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar. Very well. Ask to achieve your fate. Fill the vessel with powerful souls. Commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Grave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.